वेलकम बैक ऑल ऑफ यू टू आवर ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म दैट इज अवर स्कूल्स यूट्यूब चैनल। सो अगेन वी आर रेडी विद टुडेज वीडियो। दिस वीडियो इज फॉर क्लास सिक्स एंड द सब्जेक्ट इज मैथ्स एंड वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग द सेम चैप्टर दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर सिक्स इंटीजर्स एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज 6.1, 6.2 एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो कंप्लीटेड द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2, 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 6.3 विच इज द लास्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। सो today we will discuss only one question, that is the fourth question, that is the last question of this exercise as well as of this chapter. So question number 1, in that question we are supposed to find, what we have to find, the first part is -7, -8 and then -25. -25. First of all, we are supposed to convert the sign of minus into plus. So what we will do, that is -7, that is okay. Now here we will convert plus minus. Here we will convert plus, that minus will go inside, that minus plus 25. This is the expression. So now the like signs are there, these are the like signs, so the answer will be in minus and we are supposed to add if like signs are there. So 7 plus 8, 15 plus 25. Now the signs are different, so the answer, in the answer the sign of the larger number in the magnitude will be there. So 25 is larger than 15, so sign of 25 is plus, so answer will be in plus. And the integers are of different sign, in that case we are supposed to subtract. So 25 minus 15, that is 10. So this is the first part. So after first part, that A part, we are supposed to move towards the part B. And B part is -13 and then plus 32 and then -8, -1. So what we have to do in this, we should try the different method. So -13 same, plus 32 and minus, like signs are there, so minus sign will be there, 8 plus 1 9. So here we will solve the first pair, which are having the different sign. So 32 is larger in the magnitude, so the sign of 32 will be there in the answer, so that is plus 32 minus 13. 12 minus 3, that is 9, and here 2 minus 1, that is 1. So plus 19, and here it is minus 9. Plus 19 minus 9, that is plus 10. So both are having the different sign, so the sign of the larger number will be there. Larger is 19, plus sign is there, 19 minus 9, because both are having different sign. If the integers are having the different sign, then we are supposed to subtract. So like this we are supposed to proceed this question, and at the same time we will take the C part as well. In part C we are having -7, +8, +-90. So here all are having the same sign, so answer will be minus 8. All are having the same sign, so we are supposed to add all. 8 plus 7 15, 15 plus 90, that is 105. Why we are adding all? Because all the integers, means all three integers, are having the same sign. The integers having the same sign, we are supposed to add, and the same sign will be there in the answer. Here the minus sign is there, so in the answer that is minus 105. At the same time, the last part of this, last question of this exercise as well as chapter, so that is D. Now 50 minus 40 minus 2. If the minus sign is there before the bracket, that will change the inner sign. So minus will change the inner sign. Inner sign is minus, that will become plus. Here again, before the bracket means outside the bracket, there is minus sign, so it will change the inner sign. Inner sign is minus, so it will become plus. 50 plus 40, that is 90. 90 plus 2, that is 92, is the answer of this question. I hope that you have understood this question as well as the questions given in this chapter. How to add the integers using the number line, or how to add the integers, or how to subtract the integers without using number line. And in homework, you are supposed to go through all the questions of this chapter. And today we are supposed to provide the additional worksheet as well, which is based on this chapter, and you are supposed to solve that. After solving that worksheet as well as the questions given in the textbook, you are supposed to take the pic of that and you are supposed to upload on the school's WhatsApp number. Afterwards, after this chapter, we will select any other chapter which we can do during this lockdown time through the online classes. The chapters which are easier to explain, or which are easier for you to understand during this time, means the online time, we will select such type of chapter. I hope that you will complete the homework and you will send the pic of that on our school's WhatsApp number. Thank you. Thank you very much.